Lipo, Phillip Heketoa's fashion label debut at this year's New Zealand Fashion Week. The models, many of whom were Pasifik, strutting the runway. Part of Viva's Next Gen show, 9 of Lipo's 13 pieces were made from donated and scrap fabrics. It was all about sustainability. And all the magic on the show comes out of his small converted South Auckland garage. Growing up, Lipo has always been creative.
Where I come from, creativity was never in the forefront. It was always sports or music. So I had to find other ways to express myself creatively. So I usually did that with my body, or the way I dressed, or my haircuts. That's how I would express myself and just stand out from what was going, the norm, what was going on. Back in the day also, there wasn't any kind of form of school that you could be creative in.
As a youngster, watching his nana and aunties at the sewing machine, becoming a fashion designer just came naturally.
Two of my aunties were sewers, but they used to sew toys. Yeah, and my nana was a soldier, so she did like iron work and hand sewing and all of those island survivors and all of that. And so I've always just written up, I can do that. That was my attitude. It didn't happen until my first show as a student where something clicked in me and I had decided that if I was going to be good at this and the passion was still there, then I was going to pursue it. But that wasn't like an overnight thought or like an overnight anything. It was like, this is going to be a short-term and a long-term goal.
In the 1990s, he was a backup dancer. Then, for 18 years, he worked as a hairdresser and makeup artist before deciding in 2020 to study design at Wycliffe Art School.
I started off in hair, winter makeup, and then body arts, special effects. I really wanted to make sure that I was good at everything that I wanted to do. And to do it, I had to go and do certain different levels outside of my natural comfort zone.
But it was a risk changing careers.
I knew I was going to be 50 years old. So I don't know any 50-year-olds who were going, leaving a secure job, going back to school and allowed, like I thought, made sure I thought everything through and made sure I was super comfortable in what I was doing, how I was going to survive. And I just fell in love with creating the garments, creating these characters. And I think that's in anything that creatively you want to do, that automatically comes out of you and just channels into what you're doing.
And he's ecstatic he took the risk. Now having his work strutting down New Zealand Fashion Week, it's a dream come true.
I would like to be known as an all-around designer. And so learning my craft and making sure that I still enjoy it, that's really important to me. Also, just the diversity side of it, like, and the affordability, that is like huge for me.